I'm continuing to work hard. I think I've working hard for the last few years, and I think I'm getting a small bit of change off it, but it's still working hard every day, and I'm delighted how it's going. But as I referenced there, that it's the team that are going well, and that helps my game. So the better the team goes, the better I'll go. I think that's it's a massive factor. I think it's more so for me, it's just playing with confidence. I think I'm a bit of a confidence player, and when I'm playing well, I think I continue to do it. Especially around this time of the year where I think there's a bit of like a festive feeling to it, and everyone's on high spirits. So packed out, I think them last 20 minutes of the game, I think that's when it'll really shine. And when you hear the fields of Athenry, even some towards the end of the game and things are going well, it's an unbelievable feeling. More so when you're in that pickle and you need a lift, and when you just hear the fans behind you, and sometimes you can, as a player, you can kind of feel alone out there, and things mightn't be going your way as individual or as a team. And when you just hear the fans behind you, and you kind of realise what you're doing and who you're playing for, and it's a massive lift.
Blady has delivered. You know, he's the only player in the squad to have been involved every game that we've had this season, which says a huge amount. And you know, understandably, with the pedigree of Kieran Marmion, Blady's, you know, had the label of a number two, but I think the form he's shown, you know, not just in recent weeks but across the whole season, he's proved he's you know, he's as much a first choice as anyone else is in this team. And added to that, his strength of character and the leadership qualities he's shown for us at these times, he's been hugely important in, you know, the results that we've had. And he'll continue to improve and continue to develop as a scrum half and as a leader. No, huge credit to him. I think that defensively he's hugely committed, knows the system inside out, and you know, very similar to Marmo in terms of not afraid to be physical and put his body on the line for us. In attack, is running around the edge of breakdowns, and from the set pieces has been devastating at times. And you know, his passing and his kicking game are you know, continue to improve. So you know, he's put himself in really good form, and you know, it's been great for us. So you know, we're thrilled that he's in that position at the moment, and long may it continue.